Fernando.
Very good tackle.
Luca Cigarini.
Goal news involving the Stadio Olimpico, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Napoli. It's been scored by Gonzalo Higuain. A shot from the edge of the area that's somehow gone through the keeper's hands. 42 minutes played. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Carmona.
Trivio.
Cross coming in now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.